When it comes to the brain, you at any point in time, you have what's been built up until that time. And you can make adjustments, you can try to build new skills, you can try to change behaviors, but you have to work with what you have. And if the foundations were built, the foundation was built in a sturdy and strong way, you've got to, you know, you can do anything you want on a strong foundation. If the foundation is weak, you have to figure out how to kind of build and adapt on that weak foundation. And the same holds for learning. Anytime, whether it's we focus a lot on reading, or we'll focus a lot on children's behavior, at any point in time, you have to work with where the child is. And the brain has to be ready for that. It has to be appropriate. So generally speaking, earlier is always better and easier in terms of long-term outcomes. But what's the most important time? The most important time is now, right? So if you ask a parent, so what do you think is the most important time in a child's life for you to be a good parent? Baby, school age, adolescence? I don't know, all of them, right? All of them. It doesn't mean that that there aren't important differences in the time frame, but it's clear that what happens early on sets the stage for everything that comes later.